Release the hook on the side of the drum unit. Slide out the corona assembly. Release the two hooks of the plastic plate. Remove the plastic plate. Remove the two screws. Remove the side metal plate. Remove the old drum. Release the tag on the back of the two side spacers and remove them. Remove the adhesive tape on the top of the wiper blade. Remove the two screws of the wiper blade. Remove the wiper blade. Remove the plug. Clean out all the waste toner from the cartridge. It's better to use compressed air. If possible, use a toner workstation. This unit may contain more than 3 kilograms of waste toner. You can also clean the cartridge at open air. Do not breathe the toner dust. Be careful not to damage the recovery blade that is located next to the wiper blade. The recovery blade right up against the drum and prevent excess toner from falling out of waste hopper. If this blade is bent in any way, you have to replace it. You can use a WX-HP5SI recovery blade. Clean the corona unit. Make attention not to leave any lint on the grid. Probably, you have to change the corona wire. Here you'll find the instructions. Verify if the drum gear rotates freely. If not, rotate the Y drum bushing and remove it. Slide the metal side plate. Remove the gear. Remove the other gear. Remove the bushing and the felt. Clean bushing and felt so there's no toner buildup. Make sure the gears are clean with no toner on them. Reinstall felt, bushing, and gears. Replace the fill plug. Insert the wiper blade with its two screws. Reinstall the two side spacers. Put a strip of adhesive tape over the top of the blade. Lubricate the drum with toner, or the wiper blade may damage it. Install the drum. Insert the metal plate and its two screws. Install the plastic plate. Turn the drum by hand to make sure it doesn't flip the blade. Slide the corona assembly in its position. This drum units do not have chip or reset procedures. Change the drum unit when print quality become poor. To make the drum unit working on all Canon, Olivetti and Selex copiers, enlarge this hole on the metallic side plate. The corona assembly has two transparent plastic screws on each side for regulations and equilibrations. Turning the screw clockwise, the copy will become clear on the side of the screw. Turning the screw counterclockwise, the copy will become darker.